Had a funny feeling he was a caster. As I walk through the shadow of the valley of death, I take a look at myself and realize I'm very plain. Okay, the whole red eye thing, I can't tell if they're really dangerous. I got plugged with a candelabra. What the fuck? Oh my god, this game. Alright, hold up. Let me get on this. We're going to take you away, We're going to take you away, to the funny farm, where life is beautiful all day long. Huh. I don't want to die. What I want to do is find a... There's a bonfire. I'm gonna squeal like a pot-belly pig. Thanks. I think. I don't know, actually. Ow! Awesome. Okay, let me go level and we'll come back. I swear to God. Actually, I'm getting real lucky with these rolls, but yeah. Sometimes just gotta get a little luck.
Welcome, husband.
All right.
Very well. Then take me.
Touch thy demon in me. Touch
let
it.
These souls withdrawn from their vessels.
Okay, if I
elucidated by fire, burrow deep within me, retreating to a darkness beyond the reach of flame. Let them assume a new master, inhabiting ash, casting themselves upon new forms. Let these souls withdraw. Farewell, ashen one. May the
Hey, I found the bonfire. I'm happy.
Welcome, husband. Very well. Then touch, take nourishment from these sovereignless souls. Farewell, Ashen One. May the...
Yeah, Matt, it is Wade, and then Shock is actually capitalized. Or, well, the S is capitalized. There you go. Actually, hang on. Let me, they might have actually done this. Let me check. Nope, still pending. I feel like they're gonna be like, yeah, so happy thought. It's still too tiny. It's like, god damn it. Like, seriously, man. it's okay, man. Flip stable, puts it back. It's like, I said flip table. I mean flip table. I don't mean flip it, put it back, and then look at it going, hmm. Oh, okay, well that... I was like, ooh, side area. No, no, being dumb. I used to be able to do backflips when I was younger. Oh my god, look at that booty. Sink in the river, screaming for re- OW! Oh, oh, I got her pants. I have her pants. I'm wearing her pants. They are really roomy, you would not believe. Oh my god. I have her pants. That extra space is amazing. Okay. Oh, fuck you, little blur. All right, you know what? Touch it. Touch it. Touch. Why can't I? Yeah. Oh, hi. Yeah, bye. Okay, Hi, buddy! Wait, wait, wait! Oh, shit, in a handbasket on Tuesday! What are you doing? Okay, we're... Give me a key point! Love it! Hey, what do you- Oh my god! Just... Do I have enough arrows? Hang on. Alright, Gaming, no worries. I'm gonna... See, I don't wanna say... That I got fisted, but I kinda got fisted. Yeah, I was running! Okay, okay. Knees the person in the balls for kicking the person in the ovaries for flipping the person who flipped the other person who flipped the one person for fixing the table after the other person fixed the table. And then flipped it. Oh my. Okay. Oh my god. All right. Now I'm going to assume that this little area is safe. Hi. Nope. Gotta go fast. Gotta go. You know, sometimes I should not really narrate what I feel is right. I mean, I'm a streamer, so I know that, like, narration's part of the gig, but I feel like I stuck my foot in my mouth, and it tastes salty. It's just, feel this place is safe. Instantly gets destroyed. Wait, I already hit it. I hit the button. Button has been hit. I got 99 problems and death is surely one. Okay, gotta go. Hi, how are you? How's your mother? She doing good? That's great. No! I don't want to die. Okay. Not gonna lie, I might need a bathroom break after this. It's not healthy. Oh, why did it have to be these little guys? I'm gonna try for that shit. Fuck that thing. Yeah. You can goop your ass down, bitch. Alright. Those things have gotten a lot worse in this game. What's that noise? It's kind of like, maybe he can't go this high. Oh, hi. Oh, no, no! Found out what that noise is.
KO!
What, he needs to play Pokemon? I will consider, well, I still gotta get to playing like Lunar, remember? And then I still gotta play Prince of Persia series. A lot of games. A lot. Okay, full sprint. I wanna be like Mike. Maybe he can't. Hi! Nowhere is safe. He will grab you. He will manhandle you. And when he's done, he'll use you as a toothpick. Or, if you're really lucky, butt floss. Okay, sorry, guys. Oh my god. I feel like I could probably shoot him with arrows, but I feel like I don't have enough arrows to piss him off enough to get him out of there. Out of curiosity, where, oh, 99 hollow, so I may not have 99 deaths, but I have 99 hollow. Holler. Alright, fucking run. Don't care, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Alright, and we're moving, and we're moving, and we're moving. One of those things, like, I could probably do a lot of things. And they're all gonna probably cause my death. That's a mimic. What do you guys want to bet that's a mimic? Let's find out. Ooh-yah! Yep, totes. Mimic! Woo! Woo! No! Oh my god, it's gonna eat me. Why does everything want to eat? What the fuck? Everything wants to eat me. Everything wants to kill me. And I'm pretty sure a few things want to fuck me. Oh my god. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm cool. I'm okay. I'm fine. I'm just... Ooh. It's weird. Get me to a boss. I'm a hunky-dory. Get me between the bosses. I'm pulling my hair out. I'm gonna be bald by the end of the game. The list is actually in the facts. If you scroll down, you'll see like a link. Alright. And we're moving, we're moving. If you look to your left, you'll see bodies. If you look to your right, you'll see bodies. If you look to everywhere else, you'll see... Oh! Oh! See that 1-2 combo? Really? And there has to be an a-hole just sitting with a bow, just kind of waiting, you know? Because why not? Why not? She found a 10K grant. Well, isn't that good, but. Like, what's the requirement for said 10K grant? Sadly, I'm probably gonna. Gotta hope that'll be a Lord of Cinder in this area. That way I don't feel nearly as bad. Valley divine tone. What is this? Learn miracles of the deep? Okay. I have the foggiest idea what that is, but alright, I can learn from the deep. Guys, I will put it on the list. For university trade vacation in the US in order to. The SWAT selection is also based on, but not limited to, involvement in extracurricular activities, community service, work experience, and knowledge of Bruce Lee. Okay. I mean... Exactly why Bruce Lee? I mean, Bruce Lee is awesome, do not get me wrong, but... Okay, never heard of Cookie Mama. Like, never heard of it. Oh, well, that makes more sense. It's really Bruce Lee Foundation. Oh, that looks like death. That's probably death. Do we know the lessons? Do not court death! Son of a bitch! It's a DS game, that's probably why. Stagger, motherfucker. But no, if it's a DS title, there's a good chance that that's probably why I haven't played it. I do not play handhelds. Just motion sickness. Severe motion sickness from handhelds. Yeah, a little creeped out that he came up through the wall. Oh my god, stop doing that for fuck's sake. Like, come on, man. Have a heart. Okay. Okay, we'll come back for Big, Scary, and Tin. Still with Big, Scary, and Round first. God, my luck. I had to come around the corner and there's fucking smog. You know what? Maybe we'll get lucky and she'll do the same thing the other ones did. You know, die. Okay. I go around the corner. I go to lock in, and then she just turns around immediately. I can't react fast enough, apparently. I am a little surprised how much damage all these guys do, but that could be because maybe I don't have a lot of HP compared to other people. I don't know. I mean, that might be a thing. Like, for whatever reason, I may have a smaller, way smaller health pool? I don't know. Where am I going? Going the wrong way. All right, man, you have a good night. Hopefully you have a good day tomorrow. All right, I hear
V-5-0-5.
I cannot get... Holy Hera! Oh. I'm a little concerned that I might have scaled my character wrong. Just because the amount of damage that they're doing to me. Two shot. It's kind of scaring me. Unless they're supposed to. In which case, alright. I'll keep biting after it, but... Holy Hera. Either that or this area is actually too high for me. Which would be weird, right? Roll sprint. Oh, buddy. Oh. Oh, he's alive. It's just an item. That's, of course it's just an item. of course. Alright, for the time being, we'll work on the bigger, scarier guy. Alright, I want to make sure that there's no other little dudes. Just slowly being chased. Yeah, sadly I haven't. Okay. Going to have to assume that was a good idea. Okay. Okay, maybe I can cautiously, carefully walk around this guy. Why, there's gooey thingies in the water. I can really move faster than I thought. I'm just gonna baby it very carefully. Not even gonna worry about grabbing any of the stuff on the ground. Oh, shit. Okay. All right. There are way, way more enemies. All right, let me see if I can't get one of the, Okay, so that didn't do too much. Maybe he won't be upset that I'm here, and maybe they'll just let me, you know, like, walk through. You know, normal-like, right? Okay, that's pretty awesome. Where does this lead? Oh, thank you, thank you. Okay, shortcut. Nice. All right, I feel a little bit better now. Check my left, check above, nothing up there. All right. Dual charge. I keep finding these damn things. I gotta admit, this is kind of a shit thing to do to somebody. Just like walk around and stab them as they're trying to pray. Alright, I feel like this guy might be a bit of a trouble. Woo! No money, no patio. Oh yeah! Woo! Oh! Whoa! 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 Drink! Hit! You healed! Great! Explosive. Oh. New enemy to play with. Yay. Well, the good thing is, door's open. Let's go. Rango, hey buddy! She's doing much better. Much better. She's still not gonna go to work tomorrow or probably the day after, though. Gives her a little bit of time to recoup. Hit up my sword! Alright, maybe I can baby pull one at a time. The problem is, if they're gonna come as a group, I'm gonna be a bit of trouble. Let me look around here. Let's look back here before I do anything. All right, same as before. Okay, this time though. Gonna have to call it right here, guys.